Hey weirdos, what's up? If you've been following me up on my Twitter right here and my Facebook right here, you probably would have known that I'm changing my posting dates. Because 5 out of the 7 days of the week I have school and work. So every other Saturday I'm going to be posting videos, always on a Saturday night, of course. So what are we going to do this week? Let me tell you, I'm not excited either. We are going to be playing some Frozen games today. Yes, Frozen games. You know, like Elsa, Anna, Olaf, Sven, the whole squad. I don't know how this is going to turn out, but we're going to find out together. It's like teamwork. So let's get poppin'. Okay, so here's the first game, Elsa Solarium Tanning. Let's get started. Oh, hello, you look fancier than I do, girl. What gives? Oh. Hilo. I like that one. Yeah, girl, work it. These freaking pliers? What is this? What is it? Oh, it's jewelry. Okay. Oh, here is that. Oh, she looks so cute. Oh, God. Burn it in hell. Burn it with a fire, please. Looks like my legs. Good God, Elsa, take better care of yourself, girl, please. Ugh. I need some aftershave sometimes, too. Girl, you so shiny? Girl? Gotta get that suntan lotion, girl. Gotta get that suntan lotion. Can't burn. Yeah. Bring. Gotta get them goggles. Gotta get them goggles. You look so fine, girl. Elsa is ready to go to the solarium. Girl.
Let's see dark. Have I made a horrible mistake?
No, she actually looks good. Oh my God. Oh my God, she actually looks good. Holy crap. I thought she'd be like black. Goodness. Girl, was it the tattoos? Oh, my mom won't even let me get a tattoo. Girl, you're looking fine. That was fun. That was a cute game. I actually liked that one. I liked that. Elsa College Prep. This is my jam. Let's shampoo this bitch. Elsa, you really need makeup. Good Lord. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. It's you don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. There we go.
Bye.
not bother me anyway. Girl, you do not go to college in a freaking dress. It's funny how some distance everything seems small. Fear no one control me. Can't get to me at all. Time to see what I can do. To test the limits and wait through. Now I am ready to go to college. I wish I was that prepared, to be honest. Let it go, let it go. I'm one with the wind and sky. So, I didn't really look at the name, but we got Elsa the Zombie Baby now, but I'm pretty sure that's Jack Frost. Let's do this. It looks kind of cute. You are the most adorable baby in the world. I wouldn't say that. How? How down to... Oh. Oh. You have a hand sticking out of your head and an eyeball on your hand. What the hell? What happened? Okay. What are we supposed to do? Okay. That's adorable. Ew. That's cute. What am I supposed to do? Oh. This isn't that bad. Not as bad as I thought it would be. What the hell are these? Pliers? For what? Girl? Why would you want to take them fangs out? Riddle me this. How are you gonna get the baby to not be a zombie? Alright. Pew, pew, pew. Yeah, it looks like Frankenstein. Pew, pew, pew. He literally looks like Frankenstein. Gotta get them band-aids. Baby, you so cute. What are we sewing the shirt? I think we are. Yippers. This game is actually pretty cute. If I had to be honest. Gotta comb that shit out. Gotta make you fabulous. Alright, now what? Arrow. What next? Gonna change a baby's diaper? Olaf! Oh my goodness. Well, at least the baby doesn't look dead. Oh my god, what am I supposed to pick? It's like life or death. Oh god, did I pick the wrong one? thanks. You saved my baby. No problem.
That was adorable.
I really liked that. That was really cute.
Pregnant Elsa Maternity Deco.
This looks cute. I like that wallpaper. I like that wallpaper. That.
Oh my gosh, my nose is so stuffy. I should have just waited till next week to do a video, but I'm like, no, I have to do it every other week. Or else I'll lose followers and subscribers. Who would change? Which one looks more spacious? That, I like that one. I like that one. Do windows. Ooh. Oh my god, that's adorable. That's adorable. They're all so adorable. Oh, little dresser. How, you mean there's no blue? I really like the lullaby version. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze again. Let's do that one. Yay! It's so cute! I like that one. Elsa, pregnant Elsa emergency. Huh. Well, that escalated quickly to cute little baby nursery to, oh god, the baby's probably gonna die. It went from 0 to 100 real quick. I'm actually doing this. Pregnant Elsa emergency. I'm actually doing this. Oh god. Wipe blood put in plus using tissue. How? Oh, I see. What'd she do? Freaking fall? Yes, right on her boob. Normal. Good. Drops. Girl, what have you been doing to yourself? God. Why do you look like shit? Did you get in a bar fight? Oh my god, Elsa. Such determination. Either you fell or you got in a freaking bar fight or something. And I don't know which. Why were there wooden nails? I cleaned that shit up. I thought that was freaking cotton candy at first. stumped up. Now, in the movie, I never noticed the icicles in her hair. So many band-aids. So little time. Baby might die. Jeez, girl. Is the baby alive? It's too blue. Bro, how the hell do you heal so fast? Yeah, you don't look like you're in pain anymore. Keep the crepe bandages. Finish. I feel much better now, thank you. No problem, princess. Or queen, I'm so sorry. Queen. So that was fun. A little odd that it was gonna be more serious, like the baby's gonna die serious. Guess not. Thank you so much, guys, for coming to watch my video this week. I hope you liked it just as much as I enjoyed playing it. It was a lot of fun. I might do something like that in the next couple weeks when I post my next video, or I might just play another horror game. I don't know yet. I just have to find another one, because my Masao game, sadly, got deleted from my computer, so I can't continue playing it, which really sucks, because I really liked that RPG horror game. Life sucks, guys. Don't expect the best out of it, please. Anyways, if you liked this video, give it a thumbs up, leave comments down below of what you think, and what game you think I should play for my next video. And also, hit that subscribe button. Also, I have some merch I made. It's not necessarily to have my face on it or anything, because I mean, come on, I'm not that pretty. So if you want to go here for the paw print tank top or paw print t-shirt, go here in this box. And or go here for phone cases that have like a cute little owl on it. So yeah, if you guys can go there, buy some merch. It's only available for 2 weeks. That would be awesome. So you know how it goes, guys. Stay weird and stay classy.